It's not plugged in, and I can't see anywhere to plug it in. It needs to get electricity some other way. It's locked.
Welcome to the Edmund Hotel, most beautiful hotel aboo in the Tri-Thimbleweed Park County area. How may I be aboo of service?
Hello, Sheriff. Why are you moonlighting as the hotel manager?
Oh, Abu, I'm not the sheriff, I'm the hotel manager. The sheriff says that annoying Areno thing all the time. You'll never hear me doing that, Abu.
Sure, whatever. Is anything going on in the hotel today?
Nothing, Abu. Certainly not more cases of food poisoning. Definitely not a boo.
Do you know what happened to Franklin Edmund?
Huh. I saw him, but I don't know a boo what happened to him. Funny thing, a boo, though.
Go on.
That same day, a man with a large nose, a boo, checked in and then disappeared.
You don't say. That is an Otterino coincidence. What room did he check into?
Oh, let me see, Abu, now. It was a Mr. Emilio Estevez.
Sounds legit.
He checked into a room, Abu, on the 11th floor.
I'd like that room key for our investigation.
I'm not sure I should do that without a warrant, Abu. But since there's nothing to see there, I suppose, Abu, I can give it to you.
Thank you, finally.
How else may I be Abu of service?
I'm going to check out your, interesting lobby.
Goodbye. Have a nice evening, Abu.
It's locked. Looks fine to me. That gum appears to be the only evidence that Franklin was ever in this room. I'm not touching that. The Hotel Tron 3000 seems to think this bed is made. This channel is just static. It's now showing I love my cat. It's now showing banana, banana, bananas. It's now showing skiing for cash. It's now showing the rich and the soapy.
We interrupt our hostile takeover nonstop music with this important message. Wake up, people! The government is stealing your right to free will. And now back to our special hostile takeover song.
That gum appears to be the only evidence that Franklin was ever in this room.
What was all that about? Why couldn't they see me? I'm dead? Well, I guess that's probably what I deserve.
About time you joined us in the land of the almost dead.
Who are you?
I'm Xavier, the head ghost, and I'm in charge of the ghosts. I run a tight ship. Everyone must pull their weight or face the penalties.
What do you mean, pull their weight?
Don't ask. Time to update the schedule for everyone to follow. Clara, you're on elevator duty. Don't let anyone get to the penthouse.
I was just on elevator duty.
No arguing. Now, Virgil, you're on front door duty. Don't let anyone in or out of the hotel. It's about time the living started realizing who's really in charge around here.
That doesn't seem right.
That's irrelevant. New ghost? You're going to scare at least two people who try to use the drinking fountain in the lobby. Okay, everyone to work. What are you waiting for, Clara? By the way, your brother died.
Chuck's dead? When did that happen? I'm free of Chuck's tyranny. That is, I know he would have come here to tell me off if he could. I wonder why this head ghost seems so bossy. I've got to scare someone? Maybe I have special powers.
That's weird. I swear I pushed the penthouse button. It must be broken. Looks fine to me. The label says Pillow Bear. I wonder how it got here. It's a passport. It's a German passport. For Boris Schultz. Chuck's reach extends everywhere in this town, even from his grave. In case of emergency, do not sue Chuck Edmund. I don't want to pick that up. It's getting dark out there now. I can't reach that.
I'm not talking to a grody like you.
I'd rather hold on to this in case of a hug emergency. It's locked. The door is spinning ridiculously fast. I can't put it in there. I can't put it in there. It doesn't work in that. Words do not do it justice.
I'm not talking to a grody like you.
Welcome to the Edmund Hotel, most beautiful hotel aboo in the Tri-Thimbleweed Park County area. How may I be aboo of service?
What's going on with the front door?
It does that sometimes, and everyone worries that the hotel's boo-hoo haunted. But it usually fixes itself at some point aboo within a couple of days. How else may I be a boo of service?
I'm going to check out your, interesting lobby.
Goodbye. Have a nice evening, Aboo.
I don't want to give away evidence. He is too far away. Photos of the construction of the hotel and past employees. Photos of the construction of the hotel and past employees. I don't want to pick that up.
We interrupt our hostile takeover non-stop music with this important message.
They've got the house.
It's a door.
They've got the car. They've got the money.
Oh. It's a door. It's a mostly blank piece of paper with the hotel's letterhead. Ooh.
Oh.
There's no water to splash there. It's a door.
I need to stay focused and solve this murder so I can get on with my plan.
It's a camera that appeared. I guess the gum must be stuck there. It's getting dark out there now.
You know, I don't know what I mean when I say, you know.
It's a mostly blank piece of paper. Maybe it's a blessing that I'm a lid of a toilet. Things don't get more amazing than that. Maybe it's a blessing that I can't see how bad I look. It's a phone.
In case of emergency, do not sue Chuck Edmund.
That tickles. Also surprisingly easy. The elevator isn't on this floor.
Job, scaring someone in the lobby instead of talking to me.
You don't want to make Xavier mad.
Help! I'm a ghost! The effect would be better if someone was using it.
Get real! That's totally not the greatest!
What's going on here, Abu?
I better jet out of here!
Oh, it's just the drinking Abu fountain. As long as it's not something serious, Abu, then I won't have to call our plumbers.
Not bad. Now you need to find someone else to scare.
Then you will have met your daily quota.
I have to get back to work now.
How long are you on door duty for?
Until Xavier says we're all done for the day.
Now, deep breath.
This is my job. Go do your own job and scare someone around here.
Now, deep breath. There are some coins at the bottom. What a waste of money.
Now, deep breath.
Boo! The effect would be better if someone was using it. A bell for calling the sheriff. I mean hotel manager. That doesn't use electricity. Ooh.
I feel like something other than the Hotel Tron 3000 is watching me.
Ooh.
I feel like something other than the Hotel Tron 3000 is watching me.
Now, deep breath.
There are some coins at the bottom. What a waste of money.
Now, deep breath. Now, deep breath.
There's a photo of someone that looks like Xavier, but they're smiling, so I can't be sure. It's a door to the hotel room ball, and it's chaos in there. I think they're setting up for something. I'll wait until they're done setting up before I go in. What? Why can't I leave? I bet it's Xavier keeping me here in this stupid hotel.
Now, deep breath.
I feel like something other than the Hotel Tron 3000 is watching me.
Who's giving me an evil stare?
It's an elect...
Sorry, but Xavier said no one could go to the penthouse.
It's an... The closed elevator door. a good place to get a drink. Chuck is not perfect. It's a mostly blank piece of paper with the hotel's letterhead.
Welcome to the Edmund Hotel, most beautiful hotel aboo in the Tri-Thimbleweed Park County area. How may I be aboo of service?
I'm going to check out your, interesting lobby.
Goodbye. Have a nice evening, Abu.
It's an elevator. This channel is just static. It's now showing I love my cat. It's now showing banana, banana, bananas. If I zap that, someone might notice and get suspicious.
Now, deep breath. Now, deep breath.
There are some coins at the bottom. What a waste of money.
Now, deep breath.
I need to stay focused and solve this murder so I can get on with my plan. Explanation for that is the plumbing here is terrible. I don't believe in ghosts, unlike certain other agents. Sorry, that's not the reaction you wanted, is it? What I meant to say was... Oh my, I'm so shocked and startled. Please save me from myself.
What's going on here, Abu?
The drinking fountain is having a little moment.
Oh, it's just the fountain, Abu, again? It still doesn't seem serious enough to call the plumbers, Abu.
Passable. I'm surprised you had it in you. Time for another ghost meeting. Clara, Virgil, get over here now. Virgil, good work on the door. That should do it for today. New ghost, average first scares. Keep practicing. Clara, stay on elevator duty. I need some privacy.
This is outrageously unfair. Why do the men get to finish for the day?
Enough complaining. Do you remember what happened last time?
All right.
Sorry about him. We don't know who put him in charge.
What? Why can't I leave? I bet it's Xavier keeping me here in this stupid hotel.
That slop tasted like crap when I made it last week. No thanks. Better leave it where it is. Always time to do laundry later. It's an attempted delivery notice. That's just my eviction notice from 5 years ago. Every time that sheriff tries to kick me out, I give him hell, and he's afraid to come back. It's a stack of eviction notices. Like that sheriff is really gonna drag me to court. I scare the crap out of him. Come back here! Hey! Stop! Damn broken window! It's my joke book, but there are 4 pages missing. Got the page stuck back into the... Got the page stuck back into the joke... Got the page stuck back into the... It's my joke book, but there's 1 page missing. It's my joke book, but there's 1 page missing. Where the f*** is it? What a f of a still doesn't work. Well, at least I tried. It's my old trampoline. I need to be higher to jump on it. That's too far to jump from here. That's too far to jump from here. I won't pick up some greasy, disgusting, inedible piece of popcorn if I can't put it in something. I can't get there from here. There's another way. I won't pick up some greasy, disgusting, inedible piece of popcorn if I can't... I can't get there from here. There's another way. There's nothing inside but a couple of pennies. It's my tube of Coslerick's patented anti-itch medicine. It's a box with a crank on it. That's where the midway used to be. Now it's my garbage dump. I can't leave the circus till I feed Lil Beeper. Lil Beeper is pretty vicious. He'd even bite me if I picked him up. He's probably hungry. Haven't fed him in a few days. Here you go, Lil Beeper. Enjoy your crap. The doors are locked, and nobody's inside.
Hey there! Let's go over to the counter where we can talk.
Welcome to Ricky's Tube Town. How can I help you?
More like Ricky's up tubes, but whatever.
Can't you ever be nice, Ransom?
Geez, you must need a boyfriend. It's a Freudian nightmare in here, Toots.
Well, Ransom, maybe if you weren't such a tool all the time, you wouldn't see them everywhere you go.
Hey, it's Rick with the stick.
I don't have a stick. These are tubes.
Sure you do. It's lodged so far up your ass, I can see it poking out your mouth when you talk. So you finally realized you can't bake for...
No, business was just slow, and I went in a new direction.
The town bum wouldn't eat your leftovers, dollface. The only thing your pies were good for were throwing at my audience. The pet store is closed forever, and good riddance! Who needs a pet?
Ooh, unless it's a hamster.
You know you're not welcome in here, Ransom.
You can't legally refuse me service because I'm a clown.
No, but I can refuse you service because you're a beepole clown.
Tell it to someone that cares.
Just order your food and get lost.
I'll have one of those disgusting hot dogs.
Knock yourself out with those hot dogs. We're trying to move them before... well... I hope you choke on it.
Nom, nom, nom.
This tastes like crap! And I oughta know. I gotta go. I feel better now. All boarded up. Not even any wilted flowers left inside. It says, we're out at the old abandoned pillow factory. Back soon. Safely First Savings Manager, Mr. El Palo. It says, after 34 years of serving the Tri-Thimbleweed County area, we had to close our doors. We should have listened to Chuck. Transistors are a dead-end path. Tubes are the future. Thank you, our loyal customers. I miss this place. They had a mechanical bull and everything.
Ransom, what brings you here to darken my day? Finally gonna give me the scoop on your career meltdown?
You tabloid hack. Nat the Rat, done any real journalism lately? Or are you still interviewing the Pigeon Brothers about the record-breaking hair clog they snaked from the diner sink? Scintillating stuff, doll.
If you came here with a scoop, take a seat. If you came here to mock, don't let the door hit you on the way out.
Why the f*** are you so interested in my story?
I think it would make a great human interest piece. People love stories about washed-up former celebrities. Not to mention it gives you a chance to get back in the limelight.
I think I left my hot plate on. Gotta run! Out of business, like every other store. Serves them right. They should have stuck with Betamax!
Ransom, what are you doing here?
The latest issue of Humongous Honka Honkas won't be mailed for at least another week.
You, George. Can't a clown visit the post office without the third degree?
Sheesh, someone woke up on the wrong side of the big top. Let's try that again. What can I do for you, Chuckles?
I got a joke about the post office. What's the difference between a dog and a mailman?
I don't know.
The dog knows how to bring you the f***ing mail.
That's very disrespectful to the United States government mail handling officials, Ransom.
Get bent. Hey, George, you lazy f***. I want to pick up my package.
Let me see that. Okay, one moment.
And next time, deliver it to me in person. What do you think I pay my tax dollars for?
You haven't paid your taxes in years. Who do you think sorts all outgoing mail?
Well, you. There's a note inside. Dear Mr. Clown, we hereby return your defective samples. The wallet seems to be made out of a rare endangered species of bird, and the candy dispenser sparks whenever you use it. Please do not contact us again. What a bunch of wads. It's the official Ransom the Clown candy barfer. It's supposed to dispense one piece of candy each time you use it, but it emits deadly sparks instead!
Loose change?